Again, next one, same as previous example, we are extending here one extra character as x. Again, it will print current position character A. After that, cursor will be available on the next position. Then it will print B on the second position. After printing B, cursor will be available on the third position. Then it will print character as C. And character will be available on the fourth position. Then it will print slash R. As we know, slash R is not a printable character. Just because of slash R, cursor will be moved on the first position of the same line or current line. Now cursor will be pointing character A. Character A. After that, printable character as X. Then it X is printed on the current position of the A. Cursor will be pointing on the first position, therefore it will replacing character A. A is replaced by X, and after printing A, cursor will be moved on the next position. Now cursor will be blinking on the character B or inside B. This is the final output given for given printf functions.